Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Tropical storm Cristobal brings heavy rain and flooding to southern US. Tropical storm Cristobal made landfall on Louisiana's coastline in the US on Sunday, 7th of June, but the impacts of the storm were felt far and wide. Rainfall rates of 152.4 millimeters an hour were recorded in Florida, resulting in flash flooding, destroying cars, as well as a tornado forming in downtown Orlando. Prior to landfall on U.S. soil, Cristobal brought destruction along the Gulf of Mexico, with nearly 328.9 millimeters of rain falling in a 24-hour period, causing significant flooding, cutting off communities and triggering landslides. Cristobal is the third named storm of an already busy Atlantic hurricane season. Tropical depression Cristobal, which brought flooding and tornadoes to the Gulf Coast, is now making its way over the Midwest. According to the National Weather Service, it predicted Cristobal would be making its way over Lake Superior by 7 a.m. on Wednesday. Waves in the Upper Peninsula are also set to be high from the tropical storm, according to the Weather Service. Waves are expected to build from 5 to 6 feet high along the north of the bay of the Green Bay area. The Weather Service also reported that along the Garden Peninsula and east of it, waves could reach 10 feet. The cyclone was predicted to be in a subtropical stage by the time it reached Lake Superior and was said that it would maintain its swirling characteristics, according to Gizmodo. Cristobal was predicted to be in a post-tropical cyclone state, which means it would not have adequate tropical characteristics, Gizmodo reported. High winds brought down trees and left thousands without power in Wisconsin, Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, and Nebraska. In rural Iroquois County, south of Chicago, a brief tornado was reported late on Tuesday, the National Weather Service said. No injuries were reported. The Weather Service issued a gale warning through Wednesday evening on Lake Michigan because of the possibility of strong winds creating waves of 6 to 10 feet. Forecasters warned boaters, swimmers and paddlers to stay out of the water. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.